There it is, you can see it now. I'm melting all this lava and it's bubbling. That's what that popping noise is you hear. Put my sunglasses over the lens so you can see it better. Look at that. Oops, sorry. Just looks like without it, but a while back, this Fresnel lens used to be a linear, but I decided to try something. Took the back side here and I polished all the linear ridges out as best I could, and it's now a spot lens and it's melting this lava. This lava, I found it originally out west, but now I'm finally able to melt it, so I'm gonna stick a screw in it, there's a nail in it, and play with it a little bit here. There it goes, came out, stuck there for a minute. This is so cool, I've always wanted to do this. Now, just need to get a big old 60-inch lens, hopefully one day. Very large, large Fresnel. Enjoy.